Welcome back to Solving Web. I'm Ashok, and in this video I will showing you how to fix unable to connect to the proxy server in Windows computer. Okay friends, let's get started. First of all friend, you have to open run command in your Windows computer by pressing Windows key and R at the same time. And you need to type inetcpl.cpl. Once again, inetcpl.cpl, and press OK. This will open new window in your computer as a internet properties, and you need to click on connection tab. And here you can see LAN setting button, just click on it. And this area is main area where you can solve your problem by doing just simple click. Now just look at here in proxy server area, proxy addresses and proxy port are manually set up. So this is a main problem where you facing problem about unable to connect to the proxy server. For this problem you need to uncheck this one and check in automatically detect setting and click OK. Now you are done. By this method you can solve your problem, but if it is not at solve, let's follow another method. In this case, sometimes your computer affected by proxy virus and you cannot change the settings as you did before. Look at here, I'm showing demo about it. You did not have any permission to change the setting in proxy area. In this case you need to do in another way. Okay friends, to remove this type of setting, first of all open the run command by pressing Windows key and R at the same time and type regedit. Once again, regedit. This will open registry editor. Look at here, in this registry editor you need to expand ASCII current user and expand software, expand Microsoft, expand Windows, expand current version. And now you need to double click on internet settings. You need to delete unused registry to prevent this type of problem. Look at here, first of all you need to delete proxy enable, just delete it. And now proxy server, delete this also. And now double click on run, and if you found some suspicious registry then just delete it. Okay friends, now you are done with your trouble shot and close all the windows and just check it whether it solved or not. And I'm sure by doing all this trouble shot your problem with proxy is definitely solved. Well friends, thanks for watching and do not forget to subscribe us. Thank you.